Brittany Sullivan, and I am from Cleburne, Texas. And for those of you who don't know me, I was injured back January 17th. I have epilepsy and had a seizure in my bathroom while curling my hair and burnt half of my face. I am starting a ministry. It is called Beauty Within Brittany. And basically what it is to tell women, young women and girls that it's okay to be yourself. It's okay to love who you are. I used to think that I had to be beautiful. I had to wear makeup. I had to fix my hair. I had to have the latest trends of everything. And now I feel like makeup's a mask. I feel like once you take that mask off and you see who I am inside, you'll love me for me. And like I said, it's okay to be yourself. It's okay if you want to wear all black. It's okay if you want to wear short shorts. It's okay. Be yourself. Be who you are. Because anyone who's going to love you is going to love you for what's in your heart. Anyone who sees you is going to love you for who God made you to be. If you have any questions or just want a hug or a prayer, contact me. I would love to speak with you. You can contact me on my Facebook page at Beauty Within Brittany, or you can contact me on my personal Facebook page, Brittany Sullivan. I look forward to hearing from you. Thank you so much for all your prayers. Have a blessed day.